Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel for natural disaster predictions, the ones that I do for about every 2 months. It's now early June 2018, and there's been a lot of things going on around the world lately. If you've been watching some of the news, it's been a lot of volcanic activity. There was a killer eruption that happened in Guatemala a few days ago, back on June 3rd. And then last month or in May, there was a lot of lava that destroyed homes in Hawaii. These volcanic eruptions are affecting places where people live, and that's why they're in the news. But it's also been pretty active lately in that regard. In the weather, we saw a lot of flooding events during May as well. So many of you might be wondering if the months that are coming up ahead are going to bring more of the same, or if it's going to quiet down a little bit. Things might remain about the same for the remainder of June. It doesn't look like June is going to be a big month. We might see some more volcanic eruptions or earthquakes during June, and also some weather events here and there. But really, things will take off as we begin July, because when we hit late June, we run into a period of dates that are much more intense than what we've seen during the rest of the year so far. And the month of July has an unusual amount of powerful wrist days, which I think might translate into a very active month for earth changes all around the world. July 2018 could be a big one. So keep those things in mind, because now you're about to see the predictions like usual. June and July 2018, here it goes. folks. So that's how June and July 2018 are looking. It looks like it might really be an active time coming up ahead. So be aware. Keep an eye on the weather, especially towards July 2018, where we can have all sorts of things happening, from severe storms, major flooding events, to potential tropical cyclones and typhoons. And of course, the earthquake risk, which is going to really ramp up, I believe, starting during the second half of June into July. All in all, I think it's going to be a really, really busy time frame coming up ahead. So, you know, you guys have been warned. This could get pretty interesting. Hopefully, you know, these events will not affect people or animals. And it won't be a disaster. But these are predictions for what could happen, and we're going to have to be very vigilant in the time coming up ahead. So, thank you so much for watching the video. I hope you guys like these predictions, and I'll be seeing you guys for August and September coming up. Have a good one. Bye.